What's up guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. So in this video I will show you how to fix Swift 1 USB port not working issue. So before starting the video, don't forget to subscribe the channel and also press the bell icon. So let's start the video without wasting our time.